أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم سيلا 2020 plan CSS 20 weeks PMS 20 weeks Judiciary 20 weeks M English 20 weeks IELTS 10 weeks Creative Writing 10 weeks Life Skills A1 4 weeks English MDCAT 20 days Interview 20 days Day-to-day English Conversation 100 hours O-Level 16 weeks, skill to read the Holy Quran 100 days, translation of the Holy Quran 30 weeks. English conversation, part 27.
I know how to drive. For that, I had to join some driving school. For that, I had to consult some expert drivers. For that, I had to get some training from some expert. For that, I had to deposit the fee over there into the driving school's account. For that, I had to make the payment to some expert driver. For that, I had to practice a lot. Very good. For that, you had to apply for the process. For that, you had to get a license from the government of Punjab. For that, you had to qualify the driving test. What does she say? She says that she knows how to drive. And she also tells us that for that she had to join some driving school. Firstly, if this person wants to learn what? How to drive. Today's lesson. If Mr. Jawad wants to learn how to drive, what will this person have to do? Everybody will say something. Ji.
You have to consult some expert driver.
If Mr. Jawad wants to know how to drive, he will have to consult some expert driver. Firstly, Ji.
He will have to go for driving.
He will have to practice how to drive. He will have to practice no activities of driving. He will have to practice how to control the steering. He will have to practice how to press the clutch. He will have to practice how to increase acceleration. He will have to practice how to press brake. He will have to practice how to park the car. He will have to practice how to use the handbrake. And so many things are there. Ji.
He will have to follow the instructions of the instructor.
Very good. He will have to follow the instructions of his driving instructors. Very good. He will have to join some driving classes.
He will have to give the fee.
If he doesn't do so, he won't be able to learn how to drive.
He will have to learn traffic regulations.
Very good. He will have to learn the traffic rules. Very love you, my son. He will have to arrange some vehicle. If there's no vehicle, he won't be able to learn how to drive.
I know how to read. For that, I had to consult an excellent teacher. If someone wants to know how to read, he will have to consult excellent.
Love you, my son. I know how to please Allah. For that, I had to know about the things he likes. If someone wants to please Allah Almighty, he will have to know about the things Allah likes. He will have to follow the things Allah Almighty likes. He will have to avoid the things Allah Almighty dislikes.
I know how to write essay. For that, I had to watch essay video. If someone wants to know how to write essay, he will have to watch essay video.
Thank you. I know how to converse English. For that, I had to spend some time at Ceylon. If someone wants to know how to converse in English, he will have to spend some time at the platform like that of Ceylon. Not necessarily Ceylon. No, he will have to do the things which are carried out at Ceylon. If someone wants to know how to converse in English, he will have to do the things. He will have to do the things, which help in developing English conversation. He will have to watch English conversation video. He will have to watch English movie. He will have to develop the habit of chat. He will have to develop the habit of talk.